Oh, okay. And we are live. It went off and then went back. I don't know what happened there. Okay. We're live, I guess. Anybody out there? It went off and then came back on again. I'm not gonna have any problems. Let me see. That's good. And the Tony goes to
I asked you who won the final big award. Who won the final big award?
Let's just wait for this to take place.
Was it Michael Jackson's son?
I didn't see any of the last
The
part.
last, somebody won a.
It's on, it's on. Just
Oh,
talk.
testing.
Yeah. It's nothing. That's it. You don't have to do anything
Oh,
more.
it's on? Testing.
Oh boy. It's gonna be one of those nights. Cause I'm not feeling too good
So,
myself.
testing one, too. Yeah,
I'm
well.
afraid to come out. We look like a bunch of bananas.
That
The
was
two
me.
of us look like a pair of bananas.
What does a banana look like?
Yellow and
You're not wearing yellow.
I'm wearing a yellow tie.
That's not yellow.
Yeah, it is.
Come on, it's purple.
Purple.
Yeah.
We got all your doctor appointments for the week? Have
That's
you
not
ear,
a
nose, and throat? Is that also has nothing to do with the eyes, though, huh? You need an
No,
eye
but that's
doctor.
not a yellow tie.
Maybe he doubles. Maybe you can do
Okay,
like throw an eye in there for.
all right.
It's
Maybe
yellow with green at best, but there's no
yeah,
purple.
I don't see yellow.
It's all yellow. Do you see yellow on you?
Yes,
Okay.
I'm loaded with yellow.
Yes, you are. And I'm with yellow too. Oh, well, let's start this show, I guess. Is anybody out there? Hold on, I can't see well here.
They're busy watching the Tonys.
They're busy watching the Tonys.
Sure.
Looks like we're live.
Wouldn't you be watching the Tonys? Excuse me.
It's over though.
Well,
Like the
they do the news.
news that sums it up. All right, here's the show. Ooh, ladies and gentlemen, it's that weekly time again. It's party time in the Karp house. What's up? So sit back and relax with some snacks and get ready for a whole lot of fun and excitement with the Karp family show number 95. Wow, five shy of 100, right?
Who's counting?
But who's counting? I'm counting, I'm counting. Trying to keep a record for
Okay.
posterity's sake. So without any further ado, let us introduce this very yellow banana looking band to you. No problem, man. Banana. Chiquita banana. Oh, no problem. Ah, ha, 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 ha. Remember that guy? That's it.
Vaguely.
Mama Saundra is the one who sings all the songs that you know. She's got lots of personality, and she is the star of the show. Larry plays piano and bass to frame it to flow. While little bro Howie lays it down on the drums and makes it all grow. Some fans go out to eat. I likes to keep a beat. Others just hit the park to play some ball. I hope now you understand why I think my fam is so grand. When you put us all together, you've got the Karp Family Band. Okay. So So we just came in after the Tony Awards. We missed the beginning of it because we were out.
Just about 5-10 minutes.
That's 15
Could
minutes.
Could you make this a little louder?
Louder? Sure.
Yeah, please.
Go ahead.
I just would like to have a little more sound.
How's that?
I think it's better. I'm not sure.
Yeah, you're cooking now.
Yeah, right.
And then we missed parts of it here and there, and then I had to go get ready, so we missed the half hour at the end. I don't know what happened at the end, but I don't know. What are your feelings? You have any feelings?
About the show?
Yeah, the show.
It was enjoyable.
Enjoyable?
Yeah, I thought so. A lot of heartfelt dance favorite singer was there.
Right.
Bernadette Peters. Loved her.
Yeah.
Al was crazy about Bernadette Peters. She's wonderful.
That's like.
And then they made a joke about Rita Moreno.
What about her?
I don't know. She's 90 years old. I don't know. She must be pretty funny. But she's doing a show now. Right. She did West Side Story. She played an older person. And Billy Crystal was
Billy
there.
Crystal.
He didn't win for his show.
He didn't?
He didn't.
Sure?
I don't believe he did.
Right. But he did a little performance there.
Some serious show.
Right.
One.
Lehman?
I'm not sure. Okay, let's go, Larry.
Patty LuPone.
Yeah.
Who's the new one from... Nobody's there from Star Trek? Someone on Star Trek? I thought she was a... I'm getting her confused with somebody else. I'm a little tired. Are you tired?
Yeah, very tired
today. Okay. Let's see here.
Thank you. us. See us, we can't do it. Our friends are relations on weekend vacations. I can't have this.
Maybe you could read a poem. We'll do high-pitched poetry, otherwise known as mouse tails. You got a poem that you could read?
I didn't bring my poem.
You didn't bring your book of poetry?
No. I kind of put it to sleep for a while.
Put it to sleep for a while. All those Broadway show tunes, a lot of those old ones are real, they're like the staples of one's repertoire, all those tunes. The one that Bernadette Peters sang, what's that? That's like a very contemplative tune. Those two, Weber and what's it? Andrew Lloyd Webber and the other one. Who's the other one she was singing about too? He was on the back screen. That wasn't him. That's, who is that? I'm tired. I'm very tired, very tired. My mind is not even...
Get lost in your music.
Get lost in my music.
Yeah, just...
Thank you. Get into your music. Get into your music.
That's very pretty.
Yeah.
What was
it? It was a little composition I composed for myself.
Do you do a lot of writing?
I do some writing. I can't really hear you too well. My voice sounds higher.
Do you do some writing?
Writing? I will. I guess I'm always writing, aren't I?
No, I mean writing songs.
Yeah, you know, I write songs for myself whenever I play. I'm writing an arrangement, spontaneous composition arrangement.
You sound so funny.
Well, I think we should keep the show at this level. Instead of you coming down to me, I'll go up to you and let's do the show up here.
Okay.
Want to sing a... Hey, we're the Monkees. I think we're messing around. Why don't you use a natural healing type way to get yourself out of this, huh?
I know, isn't
you don't want to do anything, huh?
No, I don't.
And when you've been on the planet this long, I guess you do things out of spite. What'd your doctor say you were? You're vindictive?
You're a bit vindictive. I'm not going to talk about that.
But that's kind of what you are. Like if a doctor tells you something, you'll stick it to him, like not even doing anything. Right?
Yeah.
And you can't sing anything, huh? So I'm all by myself here. Let's see. My hats all fell and everything.
I was thinking maybe I could try to sing without them.
I can't even watch any more Hercule Poirot. I'm getting real, I don't know why that is, but sometimes I get, huh? Are we there? Are we on? I guess we're on, huh?
You sang that before, madam.
Yeah, but I can do it again. I'd like to do it without the mic.
Mademoiselle, madam, I must say to you that Miss Lemon has your initial contract, and you did not really do well on your end of the contract.
No.
Not well. I'll ask my compatriot, Monsieur Hastings, Captain Hastings, to come in here and see with you, but there's something that you're missing, madam. You don't bring your voice to the session, and we cannot proceed. I don't. You know what I mean?
Yeah, sort of.
Sorry, I can't do them anymore. You get to something and you get burnt out a little bit. I think I'm burnt out. I watch so much of them that I need a break. I need to let them soak in a little. What else? What else can we do?
Let's try that.
What?
I can't give you anything.
We did it last time.
I'll try
it. I don't want to do it again.
Why not?
Because...
I might be able to do it.
No, try something else. Sing that, something else you want to do.
That's the one I feel like doing right now.
That's what you feel like doing? I'm sorry, I can't comply right now. As your music partner.
Blackbird
sitting at the edge of night.
Yeah.
That one?
Pack
up all my Karen Woe.
Yeah, right.
Where are you going to sing? How about a mic?
No, I want to do it without. Back up.
You want it back here?
Back up. Here I go.
I can't hear you, nor can they. I don't think. Sometimes you have problems with your partner, and you cannot seem to work out your differences. We went to an event. One of my friends from way back, 38 years ago, from camp. His wife likes you very much.
She here now?
She may be.
Marcy. Hi, Marcy. It was very nice talking with you last night.
I'm sure your yellow outfit's going to really brighten up her day.
Yeah, I actually wore this yesterday, didn't I?
You did?
Yeah, I think
I guess you did, didn't you?
I did, yes.
Thank you.
You're lost, huh?
I'm lost.
Lost in the
wizard.
Now, Stanley, if you can't seem to find yourself, just look no further than where you are. You're bound to find yourself where you're sitting, if I do say so myself.
But I don't want to find myself, Molly. I want to just go looking for myself.
Stanley, you need to stay put and find yourself, because here is where you are, nowhere else.
Do the impression of this.
What?
The mother of...
What's that?
What's his name?
Wah, 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 wow. You feel good?
Yes.
I feel good. I know what I look now. I feel good. So good.
So good.
So good. I found you. Let me get a little beat on that one. You know it?
No.
Come on now, girl.
Let's lay it down. Fine.
Yeah, this will pick us right up. We need to get
picked
up.
Absolutely fine.
Let me see here. Let's see.
I feel good. '70s groove too. Now I want to do a little. How about the "I Will Survive"?
Oh,
get the lyrics to that one. Let's do it. I'm in like
you're
little,
kidding. That's...
I'm in an "I Will Survive" mood. First I was afraid. I was petrified.
putrefied. Just thinking how I'd ever live without you by my side. But so many nights just thinking how you did me wrong, and I grew strong. And I learned how to get along. You can do it?
You get a disco beat.
Lyrics to what is it?
Style, yeah.
Lyrics to I Will Survive.
Oh, this is gonna be great. I can feel it.
Yeah, but I Lyrics to I Will Survive.
Alright, okay.
Oh, I don't know. I'll stay alive, I've got all my life to live. What the hell happened to my voice?
It's coming back. Let's get
How's
you back.
How's it coming back? It's all the way
Let's
up
just
the...
keep pulling it. Let's schlep it back to you.
No,
come on.
See, I'm afraid.
How about to do...
I can't keep doing this.
What's that one? Let There Be Love. Let's try that one. Right?
Let there be you. Let there be me. Let there be oysters under the sea. Let there be wind.
James Bond movie. That's where that guy. Cuckoo, cuckoo. What was that movie with Christoph Waltz? And he played James Bond's brother, Ernst Stavro Blofeld. Cuckoo, cuckoo. That's where that came from. You know, sometimes things come into my head and I forgot where I got it. It was like a reference from a thing. You know. So what are you out? You're out now. Down for the count.
I'm down.
Down for the count. Huh?
I'm afraid.
You're afraid?
Yeah, I don't want to.
Okay. Well, what can I do?
I mean, I came out a little bit, but I...
Well, nothing's gonna harm you, not while I'm around. Nothing's gonna harm you, no, not while I'm around. Demons are flying everywhere, I don't care. 'Cause and in time, nothing can harm you, not while I'm around. There's another part to it. I forgot how it goes. What else?
I like that one.
Yeah, it's Sondheim, Stephen Sondheim. It was Andrew Lloyd Webber, and who else? Was there another person in there too? One of those older kids. Can't you just use the mic?
No, they...
Why are you going to make a string? Just hold it in your hand.
How come when we didn't have the mic, it was all right?
Yeah, well, now you had me give you a mic, so don't you want
to
use it?
They pay tribute to Stephen Sondheim tonight.
The circus one. What's the one?
Isn't she rich?
How's it?
Isn't she rich?
Are we
a pair? We hear a voice on the ground. You can be there.
The clowns. Where I don't bother, they're here. Something? You have anything like a recited piece? You don't have any poetry on you?
I have no poetry.
No, anything else you got with you?
The fountains mingle with the river.
Okay, hold on. Just hold that thought right there.
The fountains mingle.
Let me make sure I'm in the slide because I don't want my in the frame here. You ready? Okay, hold on. I'm going to give you a little beat. Actually, there's no beat on this. I'm going to play a very ethereal type of drums behind you. Okay. So go ahead, you begin.
The fountains mingle with the river. The rivers with the ocean. The wonders of heaven speak forever with a sweet emotion. Nothing in the world is single. All things by a law divine, in one another's being mingle. Why not I with thine?
That's it?
No, that's not it.
None of those more?
As the mountains kiss the earth, and the waves clasp one another, your sister flower will be forgiven, the sister stained his brother. As the sunlight clasps the earth and the moonbeams kiss the sea, what would all these sweet things be worth if thou kiss not me?
Wow.
Beautiful.
Yeah, that's very nice. Yes, this is Leonard Pithgarnell with high-pitched poetry, Mouse Tales. For your pleasure, your listening and thoughtful pleasure, those of you, you know, we could have a cameraman one day and then we could do like little close-ups and little things. Maybe one day we'll have all the tools that we need for greatness. What would you like to do? Anything else on your mind? It might be a short show, huh? Let's see.
Why? We're doing okay.
Yeah, we're doing all right.
Is anybody there?
I can't hear you.
Is anybody there?
Yeah, someone's there.
Are our friends there? I have so many things to tell people and I haven't been able to talk. It's so frustrating.
You've talked enough.
I know.
It's only a paper moon hanging over a cardboard sea, but it wouldn't be make-believe if you believed in me. It's only a canvas sky
hanging over a muslin tree. But it would be made believe if you believed in me. 'Cause without your love, it's a honky-tonk parade. Without your love, it's a melody played in a penny arcade. It's a Barnum and Bailey world. But it would be make-believe if you believed in me.
Sounds.
What would happen if you made it darker in here?
Darker?
Yeah, like
you wanted a little darker.
Well, I wanted to say something.
Darker. Do you want lights from your side off as well, or do you want? Oh, this is nighttime setting for beautiful woman, babushka woman. Yellow can be seen from all over the world, and you look lovely.
Somebody was wearing a yellow gown tonight on the Tonys.
Who's this? I would like very much to see Mrs. Karp. I'm sorry, what country are you from? This is Wangar Ramrat. I'm from India, from Calcutta, and I would like very much to see Mrs. Karp. Mrs. Karp, you are so beautiful. I never saw such a beautiful banana in all my life.
Thank you.
Your sweetness penetrates my heart from all the way into Calcutta to New Delhi and back. I don't know what to do. Wangar is at a loss.
So what do you want to do? Now that you have it dark, can we be seen? Like, oh, we got lights and everything, I guess, from the camera, maybe. You want to do something? Why don't you do something soft
and mellow?
Song and pretty. Soft and pretty.
L is for the million things she told me.
M.
No, I was going to do love.
Love.
L.
Right there?
Yeah, I do.
Go ahead.
L is for the way you look at me. O is for the only one I see. V is very, very extraordinary. E is even more than anyone that you adore. And love is all that I can give to you. Love is more than just a game for two. Two in love can take it. Take my heart and please don't break it. Love was made for me and you.
Nice.
is very boring. Extraordinary. He is even more than anyone that you ignore. Love is all I can give to you. Love is more than just a game. Think it's a boyfriend calling.
Yeah, usually.
It was Michael.
Again, Michael?
Yeah.
Does he know on the air on Sunday
night?
He
doesn't know on Sunday night.
Okay.
I have a friend, Michael.
You don't have to tell him the whole story.
I want to tell him the story.
Go ahead.
I'm not mentioning last names.
Okay.
He works at an Italian restaurant.
Oh.
Actually, I think it's in Pembroke Pines. And he gets mistakes. He delivers something.
There is no such thing as a mistake.
And it's a mistake. Yeah.
I do not believe there's only what you do and what you don't do. There is no such thing as a mistake.
And what he does is he doesn't eat everything because he's organic.
So he brings
it
to you?
He's like Larry. So he calls me up to let me know that he might have, ravioli.
A ravioli.
Oh, he could have spaghetti and meatballs. And he wants to know if I want it. So he calls me.
Yeah.
But you see, I turned him off. Hopefully he'll realize he doesn't remember that I do this show.
Oh, the great Luigi. You got someone coming over here bringing you some ravioli. Is that not what you said? The ravioli?
Yeah, could be.
Oh, I'm going to be so excited you can find some ravioli somewhere else.
You won't need it.
Because when I'm in the kitchen making you a ravioli, you don't let up for a minute. You're on top of me left and right. Luigi, put in the stick of this in there, a little Parmesan cheese, and hack it back, hook it, and hack it in the car. Ah, you, Mrs. Sandra, you are driving me crazy. Now I got someone who comes over here and is going to make you a ravioli, bring you some mistake. There's no such thing as a mistake. There's only what you do and what you don't do. Everybody knows that to watch that movie.
Unfaithful. Do you know how many people order things and then they change their mind? We've all done it, probably.
I never do that.
Well, some
I usually eat what they... Even if I make a mistake, I'll eat it.
Really?
Unless it's something so bad that I can't stomach it.
Okay. Anyway, I wanted to share that with you. So, Michael, I hung up on him.
Yeah.
I just hung up.
So what do you want to do? Yeah, it's 12 o'clock almost. You want to do one? You got the lights off. You know, around midnight?
Thank you.
gut.
It's pretty.
Yeah. You want to sing one more?
I don't think I
want to
do anything.
Nothing more, huh?
I want to just rest because I'll be seeing the doctor Tuesday. I'm so glad I'm finally getting this over with.
Let's see if I can do one more song here. Those Tony Awards, they really bring out something in me, you know. Let's see.
Oh, on the street where you live.
They did on the street where you live?
Bill Porter, I think Billy Porter.
Really?
Paid the tribute to all the people who have died. John Hurt, a lot of other actors, performers, and on the street where you live, he sang.
I have often walked down that street before, but the pavement always stayed beneath my feet before. All at once am I several stories high, now that I'm on the street where she lives. Are there lilac trees, I ask you, in the heart of town? Can you hear a lark in any other part of town? Does enchantment pour out of every door? No, only here on the street where she lives. And oh, the towering feeling just to know somewhere she is near. That overpowering feeling that any second she may suddenly appear. People stop and stare, they don't bother me, 'cause there's nowhere else on earth that I would rather be. Time roll by, I don't care if I can be here on the street where she lives. Oh, be here, not there, 'cause I wouldn't want to be anywhere but here on this street where she lives. There's an artist brewing here, you know. One day I'm just gonna, no glitches, nothing. I'm just gonna lay it down. And you're gonna be like, what did Larry just do? Did you hear what that rendition they just sang? Unbelievable.
Every week you surprise us with
that. That's right. See, Hashem tones you down and gets rid of your voice a little bit, makes me shine a little bit, you know.
Right.
So you're not the star of the show, per se, you know.
Thanks.
So I guess that's it, huh? We'll hold right there. I was gonna do one more. Let me do one more just to.
Okay.
Let's see. This moment, and each second in it will leave a glow upon the sky. And as time goes by, an introduction, and then it goes. This will be our shining hour, calm, happy, and bright. In our dreams, your face did flower through the darkness of the night, like the lights of home before us, or an angel watching. Us. This will be our shining hour till we're with you again. our shining hour, coming happy and bright. In our dreams, your face will flower through the darkness of the night. Like the lights of home before us, or an angel watching o'er us. This will be our shining hour, till we're with you, till we're with you. Yeah. All right, guys. Gonna let you go. Gotta get to sleep. I'm half asleep, you see, with my voice like this all the time. I'm always sleeping. You see, it always sounds like a little angel. I'm just a little angel.
You don't want to play Spain?
Spain. I don't want to play Spain because it's time for them to go to sleep. I don't want to keep them up, you know, too much. Another time I'll play.
Okay.
Okay? Okay. How you doing, little mom? Everything okay?
Yes, everything's good.
Yeah, I can't hear you.
Everything...
Your mic's not on. You never turn it off. You turn it on. You like that? I'm messing around with that all night long. That's your show. You just mess with the mic. Mic messing.
Everything is good.
Well, I'd like to hear you do high-pitched poetry next time, you know. If you're still high-pitched. Oh, I heard your voice coming
back. Oh, it's coming back. Your voice is coming back there, isn't it?
I don't know.
Try to speak down there in the low. Give me that laugh. Yeah, there you go. Get that bass, those... Cojones.
I may have to take vocal lessons. I don't know.
Why do you took vocal lessons already? You just got to get your voice back.
Well, maybe I have to go practice.
All right. And the Tony Award goes to...
Who?
You know, there was this round table. And this round table, they have these actors. I wanted to do like a round table session.
Yeah.
But I can't figure out. I was going to do like different people at the table, you know? I got to work out the... It's like... Let's see, you got, they do this, like a round table, and they have all these actors and comedians sitting at the table, and they're talking to each other about various topics, and they have a questioner who gives them questions.
Right. Are we still on?
Yes. And he says, let's say we had people like, we'll have the questioner be Christopher Walken. You know, turn that off? What am I doing here?
Yeah, it's right.
Turn it off. What are you playing with your phone now for?
I'm trying to do this whole thing.
You can't do that now. I'm on the show.
Oh, okay.
Forget it. Okay. You killed my whole mood
there. Oh, Larry.
Come on.
I'm off.
I can't. I know, but I forgot everything, and I was in a roll there. I was cooking.
Oh, Larry.
Well, I got to get another partner, I think.
Yeah, I guess you do.
When's Hashem going to bring me a new partner?
I don't know.
And we can still call it the Karp family, because it'll
be
me and...
Be careful
what you wish for, Larry. Be careful what you wish for.
All right. Okay.
That's it?
I'll have to save it for another time. I can't do
okay.
it.
Yeah. Sorry, Larry.
Yeah, whatever. It's always the Saundra Karp show. All right, guys. Have a good weekend.